Hello everybody, it's InnerVisions HD here again, and today I'm going to be showing you a special video with the new DLC Devastation on the map Unearthed. Now some of you may know you can get the weapon Venomex from the episode 1 of the Onslaught Extinction map. So what you're going to need to do is get as many explosives as you can and take out these cables as so. There is 3 on the crane as shown on the screen. Now coming up, I did fail a bit trying to get the last one because I've never used this roll launcher and I didn't know it did like go up and stuff. So this isn't a custom match because I didn't want to go into a normal lobby and get stolen off me or screwed up or something. But you don't need to do like a field order or anything. This is just, you just gotta blow up them cables and then you can get the Venomex. So I'm gonna skip all these parts that I fell and I'll get back to you guys soon. Alright, so we're back and I'm hoping this part isn't the part that I actually hit it. And bam, there you go. And it drops down into the little area down there where everyone has their little fucking shoot-offs. And you need, what you're going to need to do is come up on here, grab the Venomex, whatever weapon has 10 ammo, turn around if you want to get into a high advantage to everyone, activate that crane, and it will take you across the map to the other side, above the, I don't even know what they're called again, escalators or some shit. So, there's not much other to it, but I will be bringing you other DLC Easter eggs to it. I will be bringing you the Predator one straight after this because that one was actually an interesting one. So if you guys did going to enjoy today's video, smack that like button and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I ain't never felt a pain like this. I go and take a shot and I aim on this, but I still got a whole nother round. Head above water, I don't play in the ground, so